find that effect with a normal hair dryer. So yes, this is the result. I really like that.